In this video, I'm going to be doing a get ready with me. So, I didn't make an intro because I don't know why I just started doing my hair or whatever. But, yeah. I didn't make an intro and I'm just going to be showing you and telling you the steps I did throughout the video. So, yeah. So the first thing I did was got Equal Styling Gel and put it around the edges of my hair, and then I brushed it up with the hard brush I have. So I don't use a ponytail or a hair tie or whatever. I use an old headband or an old shoestring because it makes the ponytail tighter. But I put it in once and then took it out because it wasn't tight enough and I didn't like it. But you can keep redoing it until you get it the way you want it. After I do all that, then I get more gel and put it around the edges just to make sure all the baby hairs are put in place. And then I grab my scarf and then I tie it around again. After I did all that and took the scarf off and everything, I then get my Equal Styling Gel and my toothbrush and I do my edges. But the whole time I was doing my edges, you couldn't see, so I'm just gonna skip this part until I end up with the finished look and start tying the edges down. Then that was the end of the video. Hope you like it. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And my social medias will be in the description. And